The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, the Demon Finn Balor!
Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the demon.
In a quest for psychological warfare, Finn Balor just brought out the heavy artillery. You know it's a special occasion when the demon arrives.
The demon, the representation of when Finn Balor explores the deepest, darkest part of his personality and exposes it for the world to see.
There are cruel intentions on the face of the demon.
I've followed Finn Balor's career for many years. I've gotten to know the man well. But believe me when I say, I see someone completely different tonight in the demon.
Well, the WWE Universe is well aware that they are seeing something extremely special here tonight.
For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
And his opponent, accompanied by the ravishing Russian Lana, representing the Hurt Business from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
A truly astounding physical specimen, military trained, countless amateur accolades, and a dominant MMA career. I talked to Lashley earlier today. He said tonight he's in a bad mood and he might not let go of the Hurt Lock.
Who's gonna make him stop?
Give it a shot, Saxton.
I'm good.
Look at the physique. Finn Balor, a superstar who has become synonymous with that explosive, high-risk, in-ring style.
Colt, I'd argue that what sets Balor apart, while obviously being explosive in the ring, is that his style's not actually too high risk. Think of him more like a sharpshooter than a kamikaze. Balor is as precise of a competitor as they come.
That's a good point. That combination of explosiveness and precision are what make Balor a dangerous man to stand across the ring from.
And in the other corner, you're staring at one of the most dangerous athletes to enter a WWE ring. Good luck surviving any onslaught from the Almighty.
As survival could be one's only hope, Corey.
Hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Off track. Here we go. Anaconda Vice is in.
Kneeing his way out.
And he's free. Overhead kick finds the mark. Oh. over the top rope. Oh, this is vicious. Punishing the opponent. Oh, a nasty knee drop.
Finn Balor is known for his quickness, for his speed. What's the game plan against a competitor like him?
Oh, that's easy, Cole. Slow Finn down. Keep him grounded. Make him work at your pace and not let him pick up his own.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Finn Balor sends it to the outside. Oh, my God, Hilo!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Two! Launch out to the outside.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
What an elbow drop!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Oh, there's a response against Finn.
Four!
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Five!
Right to the gut.
Caught the leg.
Six!
Sliding back in from the floor now. Put into the corner now.
Shot by Balor.
Yeah. Boom! Drop kick.
Lashley is unable to stop any attack.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
19-16.
The pinpoint accuracy of Finn Balor in effect.
Many might try to do what Balor can in the ring, but that right there should serve as a reminder that they can't replicate his meticulous execution.
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is where Finn Balor's at home.
Such a risk taker.
Two.
He slides back into the ring.
He has a right where he wants him.
On the top. Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Ooh, upper clothesline.
And this is why the devil's in the details.
Finn's at full throttle.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Here we go. Finn's opponent sent to the outside.
Beautiful.
Uh-oh.
Slingshot cross body? That was ridiculous.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion is on the apron.
Whoa, what a landing.
All the momentum's against Lashley now. But Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
To the chest.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks. Check The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Ooh, taking out the knee.
And he sends him into the corner. Answering back. A big forearm connects. No, he's got him where he wants him.
Here we go.
WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Balor's got him hooked.
Up and down, 1916. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Double face buster.
The demon is truly taking over now. Finn's proving hard to deal with. Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. And Finn heads him off at the pass.
Cinching in the hook lock.
Lashley's got it locked in. Hook lock is in. Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Full Nelson locked in. Pretty good here. Look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Looking for more damage here.
Release. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole.
Ladies and gentlemen, we just lost the lights.
Who's behind this? That's the big question here.
Beautiful drop kick.
Overhead kick finds the mark. Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
He's in the drop zone.
Is there any air left in Lashley?
Finn Balor to the top rope. And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, the Demon, Finn Balor!
So for Finn Balor, he grabs the victory here tonight.
Balor Club rejoice, you're leading.